The WrestleMania 28 match with Triple H and The Undertaker lived up to the hype.
This sold-out crowd is witnessing history tonight.
The electricity in that arena for that match was unlike any other.
Edge of my seat, holding my breath.
It is the end of an era.
Everyone was lost in the moment of this epic battle between two superstars.
The road to everlasting mortality runs through hell in a cell.
We know it was going to be an incredible match, but it meant more to them than life itself.
Here we go.
The outright pain and torture that each competitor put each other through, knowing what was at stake.
With the streak of 19-0 on the line, whose will is greater?
They suffered enough in that one match for an entire career.
Those chair shots are, I think I still hear the hits in my ears. All 50 of them.
Neither one of them give up.
Do not stop it.
Oh, for the love of God, not the sledgehammer.
You end it, or I will.
Please let me ring the bell.
I felt the emotion of Shawn Michaels being with his best friend, Triple H, but calling it right down the middle, all until...
Undertaker's got the Hell's Gate on Shawn Michaels!
And that makes Shawn a little mad.
Oh!
Shawn Michaels super kick, boom.
Followed up by a pedigree, and then all of a sudden you think the streak is over.
My God, the count! They've done it!
I thought for sure that was it.
And then when Taker kicked out...
My God, I can't believe what I'm seeing! Neither can the 78,000 plus in attendance!
You're wide-eyed. You're like, am I witnessing this? Only The Undertaker could have kicked out.
Shawn Michaels is an emotional wreck!
The look on Shawn's face, he just tried to screw the devil and got caught.
I thought, this is just gonna piss the dead man off.
Hazardous chair shots from the ruthless Undertaker!
There's got to be a limit to what a human body can stand.
Triple H brought his entire heart and soul to The Undertaker. And what can you do?
One last act of defiance. And the shot with a sledgehammer. The sign, a disaster. Oh! Tombstone! The count and the three.
There's never been anybody like The Undertaker. 20 WrestleManias, 20 victories.
It's just never, ever gonna happen again.
What happened in this match proves that he does not lose at WrestleMania.
I don't think there's any way this match can be remembered other than the single greatest match of all time
that stole the show.
My dad would tell me about, you know, Hulk Hogan and Andre the Giant. I'm gonna be telling this story.
The three gentlemen involved, arm in arm, couldn't have been a better moment.
It was just that feeling of, this is it.
With what Shawn Michaels and The Undertaker have been through, and now with what Triple H and The Undertaker have been through, it is the end of an era.
A standing ovation from 78,363. And a moment we will all remember forever.